Hello, it's me again, and I'm going to tell y'all about my, my art piece. As you can tell, my eye hurts at the moment.
What kind of brushes did you use?
Feather brushes, homemade feather brushes.
Bamboo and feather?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you paints, just get some of this paint, water paint here. Show us on the plate there. Show them how you can get your detail and everything. Oh, that one's split apart, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. I cut it.
All right, show us what you do with this big old long one.
I took it and I would spin it up in the colors. That's what happened there. I would usually put it here and then put my finger on it like that and pull, but I'm not going to do that right now. It does like slithery designs. And if you go like that, perfect swirls.
And you say you'll make them a set of feather brushes and mail it to them?
Yep.
That's what I thought you had.
$5.99
each brush. Cool. And you want to show it now?
Yes.
All right.
My masterpiece.
What did you call it?
The Tree of Life, I think.
The Tree of Life.
See this dead one? It's alive because it's going out into the stars.
How'd you get all that glittery look to it? That's amazing.
Just glittery.
Is that the sun up there?
Mm-hmm. Yep, cool. And here's the stars and whatnot. And it will glow in the black light.
Oh, well, you done some black light work on it?
Yes, black light. See the fire.
Cool.
Or the sparkles or whatever. Well, bye-bye now. I gotta go.